District Court, Clark County, Nevada, the State of Nevada Plaintiff versus Orenthal James Simpson, Defendant. Case number C-237-890, Department 5. Verdict. We, the jury, in the above-entitled case, find the defendant, Orenthal James Simpson, as follows. Count 1, conspiracy to commit a crime. Guilty. Count 2, conspiracy to commit kidnapping. Guilty. Count 3, conspiracy to commit robbery. Guilty. Count 4, burglary while in possession of a deadly weapon. Guilty, a burglar while in possession of a deadly weapon. Count 5, first-degree kidnapping with use of a deadly weapon. Bruce Frohmong. Guilty, a first-degree kidnapping with use of a deadly weapon. Count 6, first-degree kidnapping with use of a deadly weapon. Alfred Beardsley. Guilty, a first-degree kidnapping with use of a deadly weapon. Count 7, robbery with use of a deadly weapon. Bruce Frohmong. Guilty of robbery with use of a deadly weapon. Count 8, robbery with use of a deadly weapon. Alfred Beardsley. Guilty of robbery with use of a deadly weapon. Count 9, assault with a deadly weapon. Bruce Frohmong. Guilty of assault with a deadly weapon. Count 10, assault with a deadly weapon. Alfred Beardsley. Guilty of assault with a deadly weapon. Count 11, coercion with use of a deadly weapon. Bruce Frohmong. Alternative to count 5, guilty of coercion with use of a deadly weapon. Count 12, coercion with use of a deadly weapon. Alfred Beardsley. Alternative to count 6, guilty of coercion with use of a deadly weapon. Dated this third day of October 2008, juror number 3, foreperson. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, are those your verdicts as read? So say you one, so say you all, as to defendant Orenthal James Simpson.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Simpson. Have a seat.